Ready to rip? Yes.
All right. Brand new skateboard from Orchard. Looking good, hooked up by Armin. Really appreciate it, Armin. Thanks, man.
Welcome to the club, man.
I'm ready to burn rubber or whatever it is that the wheels are made of.
Skate and destroy, dude.
Awesome, man. Thank you.
So I'm here in Allston Village, where I'm going to be picking up my skateboard in a few, maybe in an hour or two. So I've got about an hour to kill before meeting at 1 o'clock, and then afterwards going to the skate shop. So I am going to hang around here in Allston, Brighton neighborhood, and I will start with the coffee shop across the street right there. A bit less fancy, but it says Wi-Fi, a laundromat, as you can see, but it will do. Let's see if we can go in here and get on the computer real quick while we are waiting, while I'm waiting to go pick up my skateboard.
Whew, as you could maybe tell, it was kind of windy out there, so came in here to take a bit of rest. Came in here to take a bit of rest and get a bit warm.
Getting the skateboard at the Orchard shop, so let's go do it.
Here we are at the skate shop, getting my first pair of skateboard ever. That's Armin.
How you doing?
All right. So we got the little ones, which maybe are good for tricks and so forth, and then these are low.
Starting to get like more like a hybrid.
Cool. So we decided on this too, by the way.
Boards.
Yep.
For something a little wider.
A bunch of rad boards there.
So I would step on from this side of the board, right?
Yeah,
exactly. So you want to try to see a couple bolts.
No.
Yep, that's where
you want to do it. And get on it. Definitely want to get your foot closer to it.
Independent or Thunders.
Okay.
Indies are definitely our most popular selling truck. They're like $3 more than the Thunders.
So we got the trucks, we got the wheels, we got the board, we got the bearings.
Okay, that's everything.
Slap some grip tape on there.
Okay. Go like a straight black, or there's
like graphic for the company. Just one of the young friends just makes stencils.
That's pretty cool, actually.
Okay. It's a couple bucks more. Personally, I always skate straight black grip.
Okay, let's do the black ones.
What's that? It sounded like a good idea at the time, but now reality.
Like they're having a huge party.